back to another video. Today, we are going to be playing the game that I told you we would be playing when we played Cars 3, so go check that out. And I hope that you like this.
Behind friendly people, beautiful desert, all the barbecued sand toads you could ever eat. Some people don't appreciate what they have, I suppose. What's the big deal about being a Galactic Ranger anyway? Bunch of action junkies looking to prove themselves by hurling their bodies in front of incoming bullets? Tch, sounds like fool's work to
me. Like fool's work to me.
You know, if you want to take up a noble cause, why don't you clean up that loft of yours? Place is a fire trap, what with all the dissembled engine parts you got up there.
Serious? Yeah, Danny, looks like this game's gonna be hard. Because it's only one player. Watching. It's not really fun.
Ratchet crashed his enemies using his trusty Omni-Wrench. In order to best his foes, Ratchet used the warrior's time-honored tradition of jumping. Ratchet knew he faced mortal peril. Should he find himself on the verge of death, he'd need to find nanotech to heal.
I used that stuff after a bank robbery once. It healed, like, 3 out of 5 gunshot wounds.
Lombax displayed a flagrant disregard for public property. Look at him smashing crates. The hubris.
Maybe he was just saving up vaults so he could buy a new weapon to protect the galaxy with.
Hey, who's telling the story here?
New card available. Who's that? Guys, comment down below if you like this and you want to see more. I'm probably gonna need help with this a little bit.
test your mettle. Are you going to be a Galactic Ranger? Well, I feel afraid. Ready to dispense some justice?
Guys, I actually don't know what to do here. Can I go in?
I spy another contestant. Good luck, future ranger.
Hello, recruit. Cora Verilux here. Show us how quick you can be on your feet by jumping over these obstacles. Good work. Now keep moving to the next part of the course.
Fine, but you can go in. You have to do that.
A good ranger is always mindful of their surroundings.
Okay, guys.
Hop across
I'll
these moving.
Next time, and I'll be right back.
You could be the recruit we've been looking for. Keep moving to the next part of the course.
Hey there, recruit. I'm Brax Lectris, and my specialty is brute force. Let's see how well you can bash these crates. Hey, that was pretty good. Keep moving. It's time to get our hands on some firepower. Go ahead and grab a fusion grenade glove from this Gadgetron vendor.
First successful by a producer. Okay, so. Ooh,
awesome.
A bomb.
Next step, blow stuff up.
Oh yeah.
Nice.
Have a nice day.
The galaxy is a perilous place, as evidenced by the large amounts of ammunition left sitting around in crates.
Things up. We've armed these dummies with Gadgetron flamethrowers. Our lawyers are totally cool with this.
Oh, that's good. Ah.
Good job, recruits. You may just be the next Galactic Ranger. Head to the final challenge.
Come on, Ratchet. You can do this.
Time for the final challenge. Survive a brutal onslaught of enemies, and you just might be our next Galactic Ranger. Or... One down.
Whoa. Looks like some angry toads.
Impressive. Could we be looking at Solana's next Galactic Ranger? Another one down.
Excellent job, cadet. Come see me after the show.
Basically training.
That wasn't so bad.
Oh. Oh my god, do I have to fight all those guys? I want to. What the heck?
You may not have stopped Neptune Frog from rendering the entire population of Iridia colorblind. Twice. After all, you may not have this chisel jaw or godlike pectoral region, but if you have heart, then you have what it takes. You don't have what it takes. But I have heart. Yes, but unfortunately, that heart is encased in a muscleless mass of inexperience.
We may switch to another one. Okay. So...
the helpless defect knew that his best chance for survival lay with the facility's ventilation system. If he could just run to the vent, he might just make it out of there alive.
Oh,
I know you will find the defect, Victor. You never disappoint.
Feeble defect knew that if he were to survive, he would have to throw a bomb at whatever lay in his path. The young defect spotted a spring bot ahead of him and knew that with this handy device in his arsenal, he could now defeat the deadliest of forces, gravity. The hopeless defect had to throw a spring bot, but where and how?
There you are.
Oh my.
Quit your running, you useless piece of scrap. Get back here and let's settle.
Okay, we have to go over there.
There you are!
Oh my.
Quit your running, you useless piece of scrap! Get back here and let's settle this. Warbot to Warbot. Oh no! Water!
That was a little close for my liking.
Suddenly, the defect spotted a power bot. This device could power up a variety of machines, but where should he throw it?
You're, like, really good at adding drama, man.
Thank you, Shiv. I pride myself on my penchant for storytelling.
What seems to be the problem, Victor?
We won't get away from you, Chairman. I've got him right where I want him. From me?
Not that brute again.
Get back here, you miserable defect! Try outrunning this! I'm gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket. Water! Ah!
Run away. The little robot that could.
Coordinates for the Galactic Ranger home base.
million thoughts raced through Ratchet's head. Could he repair this diminutive warbot? Would it be the key to the adventure he craved? Did he leave the proto-engine on in the garage? The answer to all these questions was yes.
All right, hang on. I'll get us back to the garage.
Large gaps were child's play to Ratchet. All he would need to get across is a trusty swing shot and a little bravado.
Nice! A combustor!
Ratchet basked in the freedom of being able to switch weapons whenever he felt like it.
Perhaps you could shoot something to open the door. My sensors indicate there is impressive shooting.
You're going down, Lombax!
Uh-oh, Blarg. What are they doing here? I had...
Let's do it all on the side.
Grim, listen to me. I want you to lock the garage doors and then head down into the shelter. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Copy that, Ratchet.
He's hurt!
I think that's all of them. Whoa, is that a Blarg dropship?
Correct. Model X6Z to be exact. Also known as the dropship of death.
Great. Garage. Grim, are you okay?
I'm fine, kid, but yeah, I
that'll be it for this video. If you want to see more, comment down below. Subscribe to the channel, that would be greatly appreciated. And we will see you guys next time. Goodbye. Goodbye. Liam, shut your mouth. We'll see you next time. Sorry, guys.